there is something which I feel is very special to Bangladesh, and that is we have world's three major rivers, the Ganges, as we call it Padma, the Brahmaputra, which is in Bangladesh known as Jamuna, and small rivers have formed the Meghna. Now, three rivers of this magnitude, where the river is 8 to 10 miles, 15 miles wide, it's unknown in other places. I remember there was a gentleman who came from, as far as I remember, he was from Ireland. And I was then involved in the construction of the Jamuna Bridge. He went there and came back. So I asked him how he saw the site. And he said, Mr. Chaudhary, you call that a river? That's an ocean. So that is Bangladesh. That's our river. And we have more than 700 branches and tributaries linked to those rivers. And this is the most extensive, comfortable waterways in the whole world. And that's why I thought that the best thing to do is to promote something which is very special to Bangladesh. History, archaeology can be found in other places. But this extensive riverways, our house, these are valuable agroecological zones. We need to showcase. The islands, chores that we call them, on our rivers, these are not found in other countries. So those are also special agroecological zones. And we want to showcase those. The best way to see Bangladesh is to see through the river.
We are a riverine destination and we have 3,500 kilometers of navigable water. But all of these destinations are not accessible to tourists because it doesn't have the right hospitality infrastructure, proper hotels, restaurants, and you know, security and other issues. So we decided what was the best way that we could showcase everything that there is in Bangladesh with all those elements that tourists are looking for. And the answer was our vessel, which is an eco-friendly vessel. We have water treatment on board. We do two levels of water treatment, reverse osmosis, which goes directly to the taps, and the drinking water is treated on board from river water through UV treatment. So that is something very unique. No other vessel in Bangladesh has had that. Secondly, we put a lot of emphasis on the security of the clients who go in, and also comfort. One thing that is very important in bringing clients to Bangladesh is that they must have trust. So we have a accidental damage coverage insurance that covers anybody who goes on board with us. We have a windmill and solar panels, which are both placed on top of our ship.
We are practicing fair trade. What it means is something you practice on everyday life. So, for example, how we think, how we propose things, how we plan things. Always we are making sure that we are a sustainable tourism company. And what it means is working with and for the community.
The other thing, a lot of people have told us, you have only 25 people that you can take at one go. Had you put in more beds, had you made it, you know, a little bit bigger, or you had just, you know, slashed it down in a certain way, you could have taken more people. But the whole concept of conscious tourism is not about taking bulks of people. It's about making sure that larger volume of expenditure goes into those areas. And because we're doing community-based sustainable tourism, we want to take small conscious groups who understand that they're paying money which goes back into a community. So not only are they experiencing something unique, but they're also helping build other people's future. And that's very important. If you look at our tagline, it's Bangladesh Unlocked. And that is very key to what we're trying to do, is to take people and show people a unique Bangladesh which they didn't before. And because MV Tangwar Haur is our pivotal point in doing so, we're looking at newer destinations. So we want to take people down towards Bhola. There are a lot of chor areas there. There are smaller islands like Dhalchor, Chor Kukri Mukri, places like that. We want to go to Borishal, Jhalokati, southern coast. There are other locations as well where you can showcase not only history but local communities as well.
In 5 years' time, Tiger Tours would be globally known as a tour operating company. And we will have many more vessels. We will be able to provide employment, direct employment to many people to work in the company, in the vessels, but more importantly, we'll be able to generate millions of jobs all over the country. Because in tourism, you generate jobs in the villages, in the rural areas, in the tourism sites. That's the purpose of tourism. And that's what I want to see. Tourism in Bangladesh, if properly supported and nourished by the government, can become a much larger industry than the garments industry today. And that's my dream. That's where I want to go. Thank you.